I wouldn't just periodically...
What?
Well, just check it when Peter gets up to talk, just to make sure it's
not turn it, because I'm going to have to, you know, look at it anyway.
Yeah, well, this is fine. You can do this whenever you want. I'm just being for the camera. Like.
Okay.
Can I just sit
there? No. Oh, my God. No, it's fine. You can sit there. So this is what I will do.
Play around on that. There's options out there, but I don't think
Rafael, do you know how to the projector so it's like
that?
Well, we can't.
Do you want to sit down?
No, we just... It's fine.
Yeah.
We can't be perfectionists. I need to tell Lydia, put your chair in the way so the door can still open because Rowan's still on his way. Oh, that's fine, yeah, that's okay. Okay, well, I need to do the thing here.
We have games.
It's called Icebreaker.
So you need to say three things, right? I'm gonna start, then Elton is gonna start. My helper here. And so you say, what is your name?
Where is the Boston home?
Your favorite place to go.
Boston home is to go for a.
And one word that describes God for you.
No palabra describe Jesus for us.
Okay. So my name is Lydia. My name is Lydia. My favorite place to go is Tremor in the county of Waterford, side of the beach. And one word that describes God for me is my Savior.
Two words.
Yeah, Lydia.
No, you
savior.
Said one word, that's two words.
My Savior. Savior.
What about? Yeah, Lydia lost.
Savior is one word. Silencio!
My name is Elton. My favorite place to go is Salvador,
Bahia,
and for me is love.
We're not going to go around every person in the room. We're going to go around people who put up their hands, because there's so many people. So if you want to put up your hands, if they're not too shy, Susan, my mother, me and your mom. Yeah. So, what's your name?
Oh, Susan.
What's your favorite place to go?
Somewhere sunny.
Somewhere sunny. Oh.
It's great. Well, I'd like to go to Brazil someday.
Me too. And one more that describes God for you.
Friend.
And Paula in the back there. Hey.
Friend.
Paula is still known.
I'm a Paula. My favorite.
Woohoo!
My energy. my best friend?
DJ.
My name is DJ.
Daniel.
My favorite place to go is Jamar.
Woohoo!
God, he's a guide.
A guide? Oh. Raphael?
Hello?
Sorry. My name is Raphael. My favorite place is Deep Valley.
Hey.
Yes, it is my house.
Sylvia?
You
can see
you hiding
here.
Hello. My name is Sylvia. My favorite place to go is Rio de Janeiro. And I'm this one.
That is.
I can't do it.
Yeah, I'm gonna go. My name is Michelle. My family is my house. Jesus is what? Joshua, you're looking very quiet over there.
My name is Joshua. My favorite place so far is Dublin.
there are
a lot of words that I described to you for me, but Savior, I think it's a real.
Savior. Camila?
Yeah. My name is Camila. My favorite place is my home. The video for me is my best friend.
Serena? Sound Portuguese?
No, no, it's Serena from Brazil.
I'm from Ireland.
Whoa! Sorry, I'm multitasking. I'm also. I'm Ash. I'm from Ireland. What was the question?
Why did you come here to Brazil?
I don't know. I just walked through this door and I was teleported. My favorite place. Susan Tess, okay. I'm getting help with my answers. And God for me is awe-inspiring.
I think we'll ask the leader.
My name is Peter. From Dublin. My favorite place to go to is Venice.
No, it's Paris. You're wrong.
You're wrong.
God is my salvation.
Man. That was 2 words. You see, I said my
name. It's 1 sentence. It's 1 sentence.
My name is Clara. I'm from Brazil. My favorite place is my country, my state, Spirit, Son, Holy Spirit. My name is Drew. And God is for me is a love, is everything.
That's a funny story. One time there was this guy, what's his name? Bruce William, and had this big afro. Remember him? And we had all met, we were all with Sila in Phoenix Park playing football. I sat down beside him anyway, and he's like, oh, hi, I'm Bruce. I'm from Spirit of Santa Barbara. so godly to say he's from the Holy Spirit.
Did you really preach that? Make sure you have the words.
If you went down, we'll put you in the chair. I'll just move them down. Well, we'll fit a chair. I don't think we need it, actually. I think it's okay. Okay, I'll live. There's no one beside me. Hold on, hold on. No way. There's already a queue right there in the hallway. Yeah. What one are you starting with?
New Grace, New Mercy.
Which one?
The camera, right?
One where?
Yeah.
Wait. It's not Rodrigo. Rodrigo. It's not coming up.
That's the one in the north.
Wait. Is it not plugged in? Oh, it's not plugged in. See, this is why I'm blaming you. No, it's
I wasn't supposed to do this.
Well, neither was I. It doesn't fit in that.
That's really good. That was really good.
What?
It started
again.
Help? It just takes a second.
Okay. No, it's not coming up right. Okay. And then this is after starting again, so click that. Yeah, it's cutting out half of it. Yeah. What? No, it's after resizing the screen, you see? What happens if you extend? Will it not bring it that it's two and I can drag it up there?
Oh yeah, that is actually the way it's not in it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
So then... What? Drag it?
Oh no, I just have F5 to it.
F5? But it's film, it's not... What? No, you just closed it.
Yeah, but that's it.
No. One way. Ryan! He closed one of them, so...
Where are they?
There's one of the... Ryan closed one of them. There it is. But one way. Wait, was there not more songs?
You have to just throw here.
That's what I said to do.
Okay.
Oh, okay. I double click on the screen while I'm fixing it. Okay, I'm blaming you.
Can you go there? Jesus, thank you for everything that you have been doing in our lives. And thank you for you are here tonight and we can pray and we can talk to you and we can worship you, Lord. Thank you for our life and our lives, Lord. Help us to give you all the glory and give you everything, Lord, and that the songs that you are singing now, that these songs can be much more than only music for us. that we can give this everything that you receive in the name of Jesus Christ.
I lay my life down at your feet. I study only one.
single fella forever.
Wonderful to me. that you're my God. We're altogether lovely, altogether worthy, altogether wonderful to me. How much it costs to see my sin upon that cross. I'll never know how much it costs to see my sin upon that cross.
Adoramos o teu nome.
praise you, Lord, by the power of your Holy Spirit. Lord, we exalt you to the highest place. Lord, that heaven affords, it's his by sovereign right. Mighty, mighty God, we praise you, we bless you, Lord, and thank you for coming into this meeting and meeting with us in a special way, even through the worship. And Lord, we ask that you will bless Danielle, Lord, as she shares her testimony of how, Lord, you've worked in her life. Lord, help her, Lord God, through the power of your Holy Spirit. And Lord, I would pray for the word of God that will be preached tonight, that you will anoint it with a special anointing, Lord, that you will speak to individual hearts tonight, Lord, that people will be conscious that God is speaking to them and is addressing them personally. Oh, mighty, mighty God, our eyes are unto you. We are totally dependent on the power of your Holy Spirit. Please give generously tonight, Lord. Anoint this meeting, I pray, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Well, Danielle very kindly came to me a long time ago and said that she would be willing to give a testimony some night. And that was so long ago, and it seemed like it would never happen. But praise the Lord, because God is faithful. So God bless you. Amen. Encourage our dear sister tonight. Yes, I'll read a new translation. Yes.
Very good to believe in
time with them.
As for the stuff from Madame Rosa.
Their experience was great.
So then he, no período que eu estava lá.
But in the period that I was there.
Houve um assalto na casa.
Someone stole the house.
E a princípio a família começou a desconfiar que tinha algum envolvimento.
And the family started thinking that I was involved in this.
Por causa que eles não conheciam.
Because they didn't know.
E não tinha referência.
And they didn't have reference.
E naquele momento eu fiquei muito angustiada.
And at that moment I got very upset.
Mais uma vez, Peter pregou.
Most time Peter was preaching.
Salmos 46, que Deus é a nossa virtude, fortaleza bem presente, nada de angústia.
Psalm 46, that God is our
refuge and strength.
E aí eu, mesmo sem muita fé, porque no momento da dificuldade parece que a fé vai embora.
And I was like with no faith at all. And coming in those difficult moments, it appears that the faith goes away.
E aí eu pedi um direcionamento para Deus, porque eu não poderia continuar mais ali.
And I prayed for God because I couldn't stay there anymore.
Mas antes, no dia do assalto, algo muito interessante aconteceu.
But in the day that the guys stole the house, something very interesting happened.
Normalmente eu chegava na casa por volta das 2 horas da tarde.
Usually I arrived at home at 2 o'clock.
Mas naquela sexta-feira eu tive imprevisto e eu cheguei na casa 15 para as 3.
But that Friday something happened and I just arrived at home a quarter to 3.
E quando eu cheguei na casa parecia tudo normal, tudo tranquilo.
And when I arrived home everything was normal.
Depois que eu descobri que tinha assaltado porque era no andar de cima.
And after that I discovered that someone stole that because it was on top 4.
Depois de todo acontecimento, daquela movimentação dentro da casa.
After everything and all these movements inside of the house.
A família veio conversar comigo.
Family came to talk to me.
Perguntando que horas normalmente eu voltava para casa.
Asking what time usually I came back home.
Porque o assalto ele tinha ocorrido por volta das 2:15 da tarde.
Because everything had happened at 2:15.
Mas naquele dia eu tinha chegado 15 para as 3.
But that day I had arrived 2:15.
Então foi um livramento que Deus me deu.
Then it was a miracle that God gave me.
Porque na hora do assalto era para eu estar na casa.
Because as the when everything happened, I was supposed to be at home.
E eu não sabia o que fazer.
And I didn't know what to do.
E além desse livramento.
And besides that.
Deus, ele cuidou de mim naquela casa, em todos os momentos eu consegui sair em paz com a família.
God took care of me all moments in that house and I could leave the house in peace.
Eu fiquei sem moradia, mas eu morei na casa de uns amigos por um tempo, quando eu saí de lá.
I didn't have a place to live, but I stood in the house of some friends when I got there.
E eu continuei pedindo para Deus. Uma outra oportunidade até, não só por um meio de sobrevivência, mas também por falar inglês com todos.
And I kept asking for God for another au pair job, not only because I needed that, but also because I liked to speak in English.
E quando eu entrei numa vaga temporária, que vocês têm conhecimento, quando eu faltava 3 dias para eu sair, Deus foi muito bom e eu consegui outro emprego de au pair.
And I got a temporary vacancy, and when it was left to only 3 days to leave the house, I got another job as an au pair.
E hoje eu já estou morando com outra família.
Today I'm living with another family.
Uma família muito maravilhosa.
And this is a wonderful family.
A criança que eu cuido, ela me ensina o tempo todo inglês, é muito bom.
The children I take care teach me English all the time, and it's very good.
Eu estou muito feliz e eu tenho visto que Deus tem cuidado de mim e de todos, assim.
I'm very happy and I see that God is taking care of me and everyone else.
Uma vez ali na assembleia eu pregou que Deus protege os estrangeiros.
Once a time in assembly, God, Peter
acolhi de essa palavra.
And that word taught me.
E o que eu tenho a compartilhar com vocês é que está escrito lá em Abacuque 3:19 que Deus ele nos faz andar em lugares altos, mesmo em meio a dificuldades.
And I'd like to share with you in Abacuque. How is it?
Habakkuk
3:19 that. God made me walk in high places. And with everything that happens, I feel really
victorious.
And I praise God through this group that in the most difficult moments in my life, I heard a word of hope and joy.
Thank you so much, Danielle. You can turn in your Bibles, please, to Mark chapter 4, verse 35. Down to the end of, is it? Down to the end of the chapter. If somebody reads it out in English and then somebody reads it out in Portuguese, please.
What is it, 435?
435.
On the same day when the evening had come, he said to them, "Let us cross over to the other side." Now when they had left the multitude, they took him along in the boat as he was, and the other little boats were also with him. And a great windstorm arose, and the waves beat into the boat, so it was already filling. But he was in the stern asleep on a pillow, and they awoke him and said to him, "Teacher, do you not care that we are perishing?" Then he arose and rebuked the wind and said to the sea, "Peace, be still." And the wind ceased, and there was great calm. But he said to them, "Why are you so fearful? How is it that you have no faith?" And they feared exceedingly and said to one another, "Who can this be that even the wind and the sea obey him?"
Naquele dia, ao anoitecer, disseram aos seus discípulos, "Vamos para o outro lado." Deixando a multidão, eles o levaram num barco, assim como estava. Outros barcos também o acompanhavam. Levantou-se um forte vendaval, e as ondas se lançavam sobre o barco, de forma que este foi se enchendo de água. Jesus estava na popa, dormindo com a cabeça sobre um travesseiro. Os discípulos o acordaram e clamaram, "Mestre, não te importas que morramos?" Ele se levantou, repreendeu o vento e disse ao mar, "Aquieta-te, acalma-se." O vento se aquietou e fez-se completa bonança. Então perguntou aos seus discípulos, "Por que vocês estão com tanto medo? Ainda não têm fé?" Eles estavam apavorados e perguntavam uns aos outros, "Quem é este que até o vento e o mar lhe obedecem?"
Thank you. Just as Danielle said there in her testimony,
como Danielle disse no seu testemunho,
she said that God spoke to her.
Disse que Deus falou com ela.
When she needed a word,
ela precisava de uma palavra.
As a preacher, I can say that.
Como pregador, eu posso dizer que.
I would be totally unaware of how people are feeling.
Eu não saberia como as pessoas estão se sentindo.
Or what's going on in their lives.
Ou o que está acontecendo na vida delas.
Unless somebody has told me.
A não ser que alguém me fale.
I do not know.
Eu não sei.
Some people can be smiling.
Algumas pessoas podem estar sorrindo.
But inside their heart is breaking.
Mas por dentro o coração está quebrado.
Or they're extremely worried.
Ou estão totalmente preocupadas.
Or fearful.
Ou com temor.
So the preacher is helpless.
Então o pregador seria inútil.
Unless God speaks through.
A não ser que Deus fale através dele.
That's why I pray all week.
É por isso que eu oro todas as semanas.
And others pray with me and for me.
E outros oram comigo e por mim.
That God will give me a word just right for individuals.
Para que Deus me dê uma palavra que vá diretamente às pessoas.
I sometimes think that a sermon,
às vezes eu acho que um sermão,
is like a bag of arrows.
É como se fosse um saco de flechas.
That in one sermon, God will have different messages for different people.
Em apenas um sermão, Deus teria diferentes mensagens para diferentes pessoas.
And I believe that tonight.
Eu acredito nisso nessa noite.
That God will speak to individuals tonight.
Que Deus vai falar a indivíduos nessa noite.
He wants to comfort those who need comfort.
Ele quer confortar aqueles que precisam de conforto.
He wants to help you.
Ele quer te ajudar.
God is love.
Deus é amor.
And God is light.
E Deus é luz.
Love. He shows his love and in his mercy.
Ele mostra o seu amor e sua misericórdia.
But God is light as well.
Mas Deus é luz da mesma forma.
He exposes what is wrong in our lives.
Ele expõe o que está errado em nossas vidas.
So we read out an episode of a storm.
Nós vemos um episódio da história.
But it's not the only storm in Scripture.
Mas não é a única tempestade na Escritura.
Because in the book of Jonah.
Porque no livro de Jonas.
The prophet Jonah was told to do something specific.
O profeta Jonas foi dito para que ele fizesse algo específico.
But he didn't want to do it.
Mas ele não queria fazer isso.
And he tried to run away from God.
Ele tentou correr de Deus.
And he got a boat at a place called Joppa.
Ele pegou um barco e foi para um lugar chamado.
And was going to go to a place called Tarshish.
E ele queria ir.
In Israel. It's a port in Israel.
He wanted to go away.
Yeah, he wanted to go far away.
Ele tentou ir para longe.
He was trying to escape God.
Ele tentou escapar de Deus.
I wonder, is there anybody here tonight and you feel like you're running from God?
Eu quero saber se tem alguém aqui essa noite que está com um sentimento de como se estivesse querendo fugir de Deus.
Do you know there's nowhere you can run from God?
Você sabe que não há lugar nenhum onde você possa fugir de Deus.
God says in the by the prophet Jeremiah.
Deus fala através do profeta Jeremias.
Do I not fill heaven and earth?
Não há lugar na terra ou no céu.
There is nowhere you can go where God isn't.
Não há lugar nenhum que você possa ir onde Deus não estará.
Some people leave Brazil and come to Ireland.
Algumas pessoas deixam o Brasil e vêm para a Irlanda.
They think they're away from their pastor and their church.
E eles estão longe dos seus pastores e da sua igreja.
Away from their parents.
É longe dos pais.
I live any old life. I will live whatever life I lead.
E pensam que podem viver qualquer vida que querem viver aqui.
But you know, God is in Ireland as well.
Mas você sabe, Deus está na Irlanda também.
The prophet Jonah tried to run away from God.
O profeta Jonas tentou correr de Deus.
He got on a boat and it was taking him far away.
Ele pegou um barco e tentou ir para longe.
He went down in the boat.
O barco afundou.
And he fell asleep.
E dormiu.
But it says in the book of Jonah.
Mas fala no livro de Jonas.
That God sent a storm.
Que Deus mandou uma tempestade.
God sent the storm.
Deus mandou uma tempestade.
Because he wanted Jonah back in the will of God.
Porque ele queria Jonas de volta à vontade de Deus.
Brother, sister, if you're running away from God.
Irmãos e irmãs, vocês estão correndo contra a vontade de Deus.
If you're disobeying God.
Vocês estão desobedecendo Deus.
God can send a storm into your life.
Deus pode mandar uma tempestade na sua vida.
The fear of God.
A ira de Deus.
Is the beginning of wisdom.
É o princípio da sabedoria.
It's a wise thing to fear God.
é uma coisa muito sábia, temer a Deus.
The storm was so bad.
A tempestade era tão grande.
That all the people on board.
Todas as pessoas que estavam dentro do barco.
Began to cry out to their gods.
Começaram a gritar para os seus deuses.
But there is only one true God.
Mas havia apenas um Deus.
The God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ.
O Deus e Pai de nosso Senhor Jesus Cristo.
The Lord God of Israel.
O Deus de Israel.
The Lord Jehovah.
O Senhor Jeová.
The King of Kings and Lord of Lords.
O Rei dos Reis, Senhor dos Senhores.
The Almighty One.
O Todo-Poderoso.
The captain of the ship.
O capitão do barco.
Went down to where Jonah was.
Foi para baixo onde estava Jonas.
And woke him up.
E o acordou.
And this is what he said.
Isso foi o que ele disse.
He said, "Get up.
Levante-se.
And call upon your God.
E clame ao seu Deus.
Arise." And call upon your God.
E clame a Deus.
Brother, sister, who is lying down tonight?
Irmãos e irmãs, quem está deitado esta noite?
Circumstances in your life have you asleep?
Circunstâncias na sua vida e você continua dormindo.
And God told me this week.
E Deus me disse esta semana.
To say this word.
Para dizer esta palavra.
It's for somebody here.
Para alguém aqui.
Don't let your circumstances get you down.
Não deixe as circunstâncias te levar para baixo.
Get up.
Acorde.
And call upon your God.
E clame pelo seu Deus.
Your God.
Seu Deus.
The one who has saved you.
Aquele que te salvou.
The one who has washed you in his blood.
Aquele que lavou em seu sangue.
The one who has given all his promises in the Holy Bible.
Aquele que deu todas as suas promessas pela Santa Palavra.
The one who died for you.
Aquele que morreu por você.
Get up.
Acorde.
And call upon your God.
Clame pelo seu Deus.
Don't let Satan keep you down.
Ele não te deixará sozinho.
Don't let your worries keep you down.
Não deixe que os seus pensamentos ruins te levem para baixo.
Don't let your fears keep you down.
Não deixe os seus medos te levarem para baixo.
Arise.
Levante-se.
Get up.
Acorde.
And call upon your God.
E clame pelo seu Deus.
That was a storm that was caused by disobedience.
Houve uma tempestade causada por uma desobediência.
But the one we read out tonight.
Mas algo que nós lemos hoje.
Is a storm that follows obedience.
É uma história de obediência.
Because Jesus said to his disciples,
porque Jesus disse aos seus discípulos,
let us go to the other side of the lake.
Vamos ir para o outro lado do lago.
And they were obeying Jesus.
E estavam obedecendo a Jesus.
And they got into the boat.
Eles entraram no barco.
And yet a storm came.
E mesmo assim, uma tempestade veio.
Daniel was innocent.
Daniel era inocente.
And yet a storm came into our life.
E mesmo assim, uma tempestade veio sobre a sua vida.
You should not be surprised, child of God.
Você não deveria estar surpreso.
If a storm comes into your life.
Se uma tempestade vier à sua vida.
Even if you're obeying the Lord.
Mesmo que você esteja obedecendo a Deus.
Jesus said.
Jesus disse.
In this world.
Neste mundo.
You will have tribulation.
Você terá tribulações.
But be of good cheer.
Mas tenha bom ânimo.
I have overcome the world.
Eu venci o mundo.
If Jesus has called you to obey him.
Se Jesus chamou a obedecê-lo.
And you have obeyed him.
E você tem obedecido.
No matter what storm comes.
Não importa qual tempestade venha.
You are safe.
Você está seguro.
You are secure.
Você está guardado.
That ship will not go down.
Aquele navio não vai afundar.
That ship will not sink.
Aquele navio não vai afundar.
Because Jesus is in the boat.
Porque Jesus está no barco.
It's unsinkable.
Ele é infundável.
If you're in the will of God,
se você está na vontade de Deus,
there is no safer place.
Todos os lugares são seguros.
A few months ago,
algum tempo atrás,
I was told to change Sila.
Change
Sila.
Pediram para que eu mudasse Sila.
Inside, in my heart and spirit,
por dentro do meu coração e espírito,
God said no.
Deus disse não.
And a storm arose.
E uma tempestade começou.
And I had to hand over Sila to God.
Eu tive que trazer Sila às mãos de Deus.
And it was a terrible storm.
E foi uma tempestade terrível.
I would lie awake at night.
Eu não poderia nem
awake? Stay awake at night?
Eu ficava acordado de noite.
And I would think of people that I knew in Sila.
E eu estava pensando em todas as pessoas que conhecia no Sila.
And I worried about them.
Estava preocupado com as respeito deles.
Because in the Bible it says,
que na Bíblia diz,
strike the shepherd.
Strike
the shepherd. Hit the shepherd.
Hit
the shepherd, strike the shepherd, and the sheep will be scattered.
Bata no pastor e as ovelhas serão dispersadas.
And I worried.
Eu estava preocupado.
I thought sheep would be lost.
Eu achei que as ovelhas seriam perdidas.
And my faith, like Daniel,
e a minha fé como a Daniel,
I was like in that boat with the disciples.
Eu estava num barco com os discípulos.
And Jesus was asleep.
E Jesus estava dormindo.
But sometimes you will feel that God is asleep.
Às vezes você vai sentir como se Deus estivesse dormindo.
Even though you're in the storm.
Ainda que você esteja no meio de uma tempestade.
But you know what the disciples did?
Sabe o que os discípulos fizeram?
They woke up Jesus.
Eles acordaram a Jesus.
When you're in the storm.
Quando você estiver numa tempestade.
Get up and call upon your God.
Acorde e clame pelo nome de Deus.
Because you will find.
Porque você achará.
That he is the only one
que ele é o único
that can say to the storm,
que pode acalmar a tempestade,
cease,
pode fazer que ele cessar,
be still.
E ficar calmo.
Stop the storm.
Acalmar a tempestade.
I didn't know what was going to happen about Sila.
Eu não sabia o que aconteceria com Sila.
But tonight,
mas hoje,
I see Sila full.
Eu vejo Sila cheio.
I see the sheep gathered.
Eu vejo as ovelhas juntas.
And I worship my God.
Eu adoro a Deus.
And this gentleman gave this place for free.
Esse senhor deu esse lugar de graça.
And I thank you.
E eu agradeço.
To me, it's a miracle.
Para mim é um milagre.
To me, God is amazing.
Para mim, Deus é maravilhoso.
When you're going through the storm.
Quando você estiver passando pela tempestade.
It's difficult.
É difícil.
Your faith will be tested.
A sua fé será testada.
But you can trust God.
Você pode crer em Deus.
He is faithful.
Ele é fiel.
And when it's time,
e quando for o tempo,
he will make the storm cease.
Ele vai fazer a tempestade acalmar.
Suddenly it will be calm.
De repente, tudo ficará calmo.
And you will rejoice.
E você vai se alegrar.
I leave you with this word.
Eu deixo para vocês essa palavra.
Get up.
Acorde.
And call upon your God.
E clame pelo nome do Senhor.
Once Jesus is in the ship,
uma vez que Jesus está dentro do barco,
you will not sink.
Ele não vai afundar.
Is Jesus in your life?
Jesus está na sua vida.
You will not sink.
Você não vai afundar.
He will make sure.
Ele terá aplicado da certeza.
That he will bring you safely home.
E que estará para casa seguro.
Safely to heaven.
E o trará seguro para o céu.
Safely to glory.
Estará seguro para a glória.
No matter how many storms you go through.
Não importa quantas tempestades você passou.
The boat will not sink.
O barco não vai afundar.
Because, not because of our strength.
Não por causa das nossas próprias forças.
But because he is almighty.
Mas porque ele é todo poderoso.
And he has come into your lives.
Ele está sobre as nossas vidas.
Amen.
Amen.
Lord, I give you my heart.
Photograph, I don't know whether in here or out at the stairs, whichever. Yeah, that would be pretty.
And we'll put these photographs up on the
locker.
Oh, it's my picture too.
Oh no, it's the same. But then I don't know how they
This is not a
No, I mean, that's what I see.
No,
I told her to do it. So she said, we got
a lot
of things
to Here.
mother Taja.
You'd be very welcome.
Close to me.
Okay. If anybody is not on the scene, Facebook.
Facebook do Silo.
Yeah, okay, speak to Lydia then. also, we have a cup of tea or coffee downstairs.
Nothing, café e chá lá embaixo.
Please join us.
Obrigado. Mais uma coisa. Por favor, levem alguma cadeira. Deixem metade dos dedos no ensino. Se vocês querem levar uma cadeira para baixo, cada uma pessoa. E já levem também seus pertences da sala, por favor.
Can everyone bring one seat with them?
Okay.
Bring one chair with you when you go downstairs and already bring everything out of purse, gloves, and everything from the place.
Okay.
Because I have to lock it.
Everybody bring your handbags. Turn on the air.
Thank you.